from the television.
The television broken again, Father.
Yes, we
never
had a bit of trouble
you mind.
With...
There's nothing wrong with it that can't be fixed with a bit of you-know-what in the head department. Now then, who's for tea?
Me, please, Mrs Doyle.
Tea? Sick!
I'm fine, Mrs Doyle.
You won't have a cup.
Ah, no, thanks, Mrs Doyle. Honestly, I won't have a cup.
Are you sure now it's hot?
No, I'm not in the mood, thanks.
All right, so. I go on, would you not have a drop?
No, thanks anyway,
just
Mrs. Doyle.
Cup.
I'm fine. No, really.
I'll tell you what, Father. I'll pour it up for you anyway.
Seriously.
And you can have it if you want. No. And what do you say to a cup?
Take off, cup!
He loves his cup of tea.
Take off!
There you go.
Take off!
Father Crilly, I nearly forgot. There was a phone call earlier from a Terry McNamee.
Ah, right.
Who's that, Ted?
I've never heard of him.
Well, he's something to do with the... Wasn't it the television?
Yes, he's coming to fix the television.
Yeah, well, he'll be here tomorrow at 12.
Grand.
Yeah, it's good you called someone, Ted. Still not working.